This is our military prototype, Galvatron. I modeled Galvatron after Optimus Prime. Why does he keep looking like Megatron?
Rendering sequence is almost finished.